One of the first things you'll notice when you start using Jim2 4.4 is that there are now preview panels available for customer and stock. These panels have been designed to give a snapshot of information about the customer or stock history. You won't need to do anything to enable this. It should be present as soon as you upgrade Jim2 to 4.4. For the customer, we can see recent jobs, what stock they often purchase, any open leads for that customer, and if we click the tab at the bottom, we can see the customer's spend over a number of periods of time. For stock, we can see any group the stock belongs to, the sales per month, any images associated with the stock, and the top customers that have purchased this stock. For the first time, you'll be able to have multiple sessions of Jim2 open as a single user on a single terminal. As an example, you can have one session open with a retail focus while keeping another open to look up stock or anything else you may need to do. To use this, all you need to do is to click the Jim2 menu and then click New Jim2 Session. No additional license will be used, so you can get twice as much Jim2 for no additional cost. Our development team have come up with a new bank feed section to make your bank reconciliations faster than ever before. Using an export from your bank, you can automatically have your bank transactions match with your Jim2 transactions. This will work both for your customers and your vendors, and it will allow you to easily add bank interest, bank transfers, deposits, and general journals. It will also allow you to settle payments received via payment gateways like Tyro, eWay, and Payrix. We've already created a video on bank feeds to help you learn more about how to set this up and use this feature. Our reports have undergone a bit of a makeover, with the ability to change the color of header rows to match your business needs. To use the new reports, you only need to select a similarly named report, but with a V2 at the end. For example, instead of choosing Proforma Invoice, I'll choose Proforma Invoice V2. To change the color of your reports, you only need to go to Tools, Options, General, and then select the color that suits your business from the drop-down on the right-hand side. The dashboard has received two new widgets in the form of Publish Lists and Publish Lists Counts. These widgets will turn any published list into a dashboard element that can give you insight and direction on any object in Jim2. You can keep an eye on overdue jobs or see how many quotes have been sent. No sooner when you have an unread email or build a list of jobs that need completing today. If you can see it in a list, you can present it in a dashboard. This application has been redesigned from the ground up to allow both publication on Android and iOS, as well as being able to handle more of the Jim2 program while you're on the go. When you load the app, you'll find a fresh new interface with new shortcuts to make your on-the-go work even faster. Because there's so much to offer in the new mobile application, we've created a video specifically to explore all of its function. Be sure to check it out. In addition to new features, we've enhanced a lot of existing features. There are too many to list, but here are some of our favorites. auto-creating manufacturing jobs, improved processes for vendor stock feeds, bulk payment enhancements, the ability to email and comment from a project, and many more. There are also some additional paid features. From Jim2 4.4, you can now access multi-company management, Happn EKM print management, auto task, and courier integrations. If any of these features interest you, please get in touch with your Jim2 sales representative. Thanks for watching.